parents' expectations, and the parents believe that to make our future bright, so they are telling us to get good marks in exams.
So that's the topic. So what are the beliefs below that? So parents' belief is that we want our children to be successful, to make their future bright. Is that the belief? What is the belief below that? Why is that belief important, that to make future?
So if the parents think that our future should be bright, so the belief below that is that we can earn money,
property,
we can live a comfortable life.
Very good. And the belief is that if you get more marks, that will help you to become successful.
Yeah. So then after that we get better colleges, better job offers. So our life is going good after that. So, but if we get bad marks, not a very good college, not very good education, not a very good job, so our life is ruined.
So for a better life, we need money, and so if we have money.
Very good. So that's a good one. For a better life, we need money. Is that a belief or is that a fact?
You have seen all happy people having lots of money.
No. And have you seen many people having lot of money but not happy?
Yes.
So if it is a fact, then why should that happen?
That's a belief.
But it is also a fact.
Yeah.
So what we have to remember is, you will see in real life, there will be facts which are also beliefs, and there will be beliefs which are also facts.
So we also learned that facts are sometimes true and beliefs are mostly true.
Suppose I believe that more money will make me happy. So this having what belief is very important. You see that what belief I have is very important.
That the siblings believe that we are always free or we are not doing work, so we can help them always. But we believe that the siblings rely too much on us and their belief is wrong. But the parents believe that we should understand the siblings' belief and help them. Siblings believe that they should get more attention than us. That's why they believe that we are always free. So we believe that the siblings are sometimes lazy, but sometimes they really need help. And the parents believe that we are mature enough to understand their beliefs or feelings, so we should help.
So do you understand this? This is very clear. So they have very nicely written down what are our beliefs, what are siblings' beliefs, what are parents' beliefs. Why this is useful is, if tomorrow there is an opportunity for us to sit down with the siblings, with us, with parents, and what do you think will happen to such a conversation?
It will clear all our doubts.
What else can happen? Can you imagine that kind of conversation having with parents? Where you expose their beliefs and you tell them, this is what I believe. What will happen?
It will uncover our thoughts.
Very nice. And what kind of feeling, what kind of communication will happen with parents if we are able to do that?
So we may get more beliefs about what our parents think about the issue and siblings.
So and our parents will try to understand us a bit more.
Very nice. Have you ever got a feeling after talking to your parents that they are not able to understand me, they are not able to listen to me? Huh? Have you ever thought that they are not listening to me? This is what I believe. That's why I am saying it. We only end up saying what we want to say, but we don't expose our beliefs to them, and vice versa. In a reverse way also it happens. Have you ever noticed that parents will tell you, no, don't argue, just do this. I am telling you to do this. And you don't understand why they are asking. Has it ever happened?
So because sometimes they believe that they are elder and they are experienced, so they are
based. Is that a belief or is that a fact?
Sometimes fact and sometimes a belief.
And lot of time is spent on it. And then when you look at the time, you don't have enough time to study. Even if you see that day is
for exams. So what are the beliefs?
We believe that teachers think that it's a fun learning experience for students, which is also true. But before we do the fun learning experience, we still have to take all the printouts, pictures, for, and all the presentation should be correct. The way we presented in front of the teacher should be correct. So a lot of time is spent on the way we do it. Parents believe that projects are good because it helps the students. But if a lot of time is spent like this, then because projects cannot always help you in the future. Studies are also important more than projects. So more time should be spent on study.
We are not saying what should be done. We are only writing our beliefs.
Which is stating our belief.
Oh, that's your belief. Then you should say this is our belief.
It's our belief.
So making a should statement is avoided in system. We just say this is what we do. Good. Thank you. So we'll take it up next time.